ready.
That was a boss up there. Huh. Yeah, the 69HE. It's a Horizon edition.
Wait a minute, Skull. Do you have upgraded tires on that car?
Somewhat, yeah.
See, that's what'll probably kills a lot of your performance, dude. When I say kills it, I mean like it doesn't let you get more horsepower.
Huh.
Cause that's one thing I couldn't do to this car was change the tires at all. But I had like 500 and some horsepower.
I'll take a look at it after the race. But at that point, I'll be an A class.
True. But one more guy. Let's go team all the points. Uh-oh. I may or may not have rolled my car and had to come to a complete stop and have a reset. Me neither. She can't believe I pulled that off.
Words.
You plotted,
a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding.
Yes, I got
wedding.
The email. Thank you. Too bad the poor groom's bride is a.
Tracks, boss. That's not a choice, I'm afraid. The Hot Wheels people say you'll need the inertia.
How about yes, I am aware, thank you.
Alright, to A-Class.
To A-Class! Away! Oh, I don't have an A-Class car, do you?
Well, I'm about to make this car I have right now an A-Class.
Is that going to be a plan where it's going to stick with these cars?
Sure.
I don't have my schedule yet. And that's something Property is going to get me for on Monday. But whatever. I'm a big... I know. I'm a big boy grocery first clerk. I don't need to send you a schedule every day. Do I add more tire? Do I actually finally put tires on this car, or do I just add more?
I'm completely maxing out my engine.
Okay, let's give this car a little bit more power now that it's got the grip to put it down.
I want to put the Hot Wheel tire tracks on there.
It's an excellent choice. Dude, you gotta get you one of these. I'm gonna have like 700 horsepower, all-wheel drive with race tires. This thing's gonna fucking fly.
Can I put another... Yes, I can put a bigger engine in there. I'm missing 5 points somewhere.
If I can really have this much power in a freaking A-Class. I can. Skull, you're going to want to build you one of these cars. I mean, just trust me, you're going to want to build one of these cars. Oh shit, I already left the screen. 758? Yeah, 758 horsepower. Four-wheel drive, turbocharged, race tires. Tell me you don't want one of these? Oh, it's not race tires.
Sounds like fun.
That explains it. They're street tires. So I can't have a Hot Wheels one on. That sucks. Yeah. I just got rammed by a Drivatar when I was sitting still outside a festival.
Boss, get a load of this. One of the Hot Wheels people comes up to me and says, I heard a rumor about a car abandoned in an old building around here. Isn't that weird? I just smiled and said, nah.
Wow, my car's fast.
I need to fix the, so it doesn't burn out so much. That's for differential, isn't it?
Yes and no. That would actually be a lot of that would be, tire pressure. Lower the rear tire pressure, you get more grip.
What would you say lower it to, like, 25?
I usually run mine at, like, 15, because it gives me maximum grip for acceleration and braking. Which is the bottom you can set it to.
Keep the front where it is?
Yeah, that doesn't hurt. Oh,
yeah, I want to lower it as much as I can, though.
Oh, yeah, I should totally slam mine. Yeah, just slam that car.
Wait, S1?
S1 what?
It just said, try using S1 cars in the next one.
Did you unlock S1 races? Because I unlocked S1 races, but I'm not sure if you unlocked S1 races.
Yeah. Yeah, there's S1 races. Let's do the A-Class, though.
Alright. This thing is going to be completely insane, and I love it. Let's hope that the AI stays as easy as it was and not like, oh, we were just doing that for the B-class races. Right?
Yeah.
Because I kind of like having a race on expert be this easy. Want to hear something funny? This truck now has more horsepower than my death vet.
Really?
Yeah, my death vet only has like 700. Come on, Skull, you can do it. Team all the points.
I'm trying. They're too far ahead. I can't catch them.
And if I were to take them out...
Oh my goodness. I gotta fix the front tire pressure on this car.
Too high?
Yeah.
Long story short, lower tire pressure means more grip. But it also means slightly more resistance, so it'll be slightly slower top speeds. And I may have had an accident.
I can see that.
Thanks, Skull.
I just
scraped him off. I scraped him off using your car. Say about me? Aw, that's kind of adorable, William. Yes, team all the points.
I have a Ford Focus back here trying to get by me, though. Yeah, it's past me.
And if a GMC Cyclone were to take him out... What? There are alternate routes in Hot Wheels races, but you know this. Not at Miss Checkpoint. Yeah, I need to fix something with my car, too. I think it's the camber on the front. I need a little more. Or a little more tow. No way. They're making a Grand Theft Auto TV show?
What?
I know, right?
I'm kind of interested, but I'm kind of not.
I'm mostly not, but I'm also kind of. Don't I usually win, Twitter? Oh, so we were almost team all the points.
That Ford Focus screwed us.
They really are making one.
Who are the characters?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know who the characters are, but they're fucking awesome.
They're not the characters from 5.
No, they're not. Skull, you need to get you one of these, bud. Oh, come on, dude. Let's line up for a drag race real quick.
You're probably going to win that one.
Actually, there's no good straight roads around us. Yeah, let's go down. Oh, no, let's go down here and take a right. Yeah, let's go down here and take a right. All right. Whenever you're ready, take the hit.
Yeah, I spin out way too much.
See, I have four-wheel drive, but to be fair, I'm also a truck. So I'm kind of supposed to have four-wheel drive, aren't I? Class. Actually, you know what? Just try my car. It always gives you the option to race my car, right?
I mean, yeah.
Check out how awesome this thing is with, like, no tuning at all.
Well, I don't see the option for your car.
What'd you say about my car?
I don't see the option. Well,
it's called Horizon Rental or whatever. It's all the way to the left.
Alrighty. Oh, hello.
Cassius said, is he going to beat you in your own truck? I don't think it's going to be an issue. I mean, yeah, it's got some understeer problems, but other than that, man, it is just on point, is it not?
Well...
No, do tell. What don't you like about it? I can fix it.
I'm definitely going to lose this because I can't get back on the track.
Really?
Yeah, that turn, all those cars, they pushed me off the track and I can't get back on.
Oh, they pushed you like over the wall?
Yeah.
It's okay. All I have to do is win. Don't say that, sweetie. that's a tight turn.
Lovely.
Well, you're back on the track now, right?
Nope.
Can't you pause and reset your car?
Nope.
Oh, that's good to know.
I'm stuck under the map.
Well, I wouldn't recommend that. Well, we won. That's the important bit. I don't know. That would really freak me out, too. Yeah, quit doing that. Sit up with your chips. God damn it, Molly.
Yeah, I couldn't move at all.
Well, that sucks. But on the bright side, we won.
By 50 points.
Cassie wanted me to tell you that I'm used to having people in last place. But I did not think that would be good karma for the race. But it's true. I am used to having my teammate be in dead last place, because it's usually peak, and me having to win the race for us to win. So maybe try that that car again.
That was amazing, boss. So amazing. I'm gonna give.
I only got two medals for that race.
Can I do that?
Me too.
Sure I can. I'm in charge.
Because I didn't do enough drifts. Yep.
It had to be e-brake drifts.
Wow, this guy is a quadriplegic, and he uses his eyebrows to control Minecraft. It's kind of amazing, isn't it? I don't know how we're killing it this easy when it's on expert, but I'm not complaining, are you?
Not really.
Driving my car again?
No, I'm driving mine. Ow.
Yeah, I did the same thing. Don't feel bad.
You're kidding me.
Don't tell me you're out of the map again.
I almost did. Hey, how do you maintain that e-brake drift?
What do you mean?
I can't seem to maintain a good long e-brake drift.
Well, are you able to drift in other games?
A bit.
Second place, disgraceful. Okay, so you hit an e-brake drift, right? And then you steer into it, right?
Yeah.
And then you just got to kind of balance the power. Too much power, and you'll spin out. Not enough power, and you'll snap back straight. And the same thing with steering. Too much, if you steer into it too much, you'll spin out. You steer out of it too much, you'll keep it back straight. It's all about finding a balance. Good to know you're done with that event. You know what car I think you should build? Because, we already done this one. You know what I think car you I think you should drive? I think you'd enjoy it. You should build an F-bomb.
An F-bomb?
Mm-hmm. You know what an F-bomb is? It is a second-generation Camaro painted military green with 1,500 horsepower. I think you'd enjoy it. If you look up just F-bomb car, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. It was in Fast 4. Well, not the real one, but a version of it. A replica of it, rather. Yeah. If you look up a picture of it, I think you'd like it. I imagine it would fit your style. Because it seems like you like the old square nose cars, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, F-bomb would totally be for you. But yeah, you should totally Google F-bomb car. Although, are you more of a Ford guy?
Yeah.
Well, there's the problem, because F-bomb's a Camaro. Also, if you're interested in getting better at drifting, I'd say one of the easiest cars to drift in this game would have to be the bone stock C6 Corvette. The ZR1, the Death Vet. That car is so easy to slide, it's sickening.
Johnson's brain.
You notice that for all the races in Hot Wheels, it tells you, oh, such and such class, so long, so many laps, and it says ages 3 plus, just like Hot Wheels.
Didn't notice that before.
I've been meaning to mention to you for a while, I just kept forgetting.
You know what? I'm gonna use this car instead.
Okay.
Oh my god. I see a warthog.
Do you not have the warthog?
I have. Well, not yet.
Wait,
I've driven one before, though.
Did you play the Master Chief Collection or Halo 5 on your Xbox One before you got this game?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, then yeah, you should be able to get it for free. I had to go get mine at the auction house.
This was a mistake. This car has such a bad steering control.
What do you win again?
The Hot Wheels Bone Crusher, I think.
The Bone Shaker?
Yeah, Bone Shaker.
Yeah, I wouldn't suggest it. Thank you.
You thought the cars and tracks were impressive, mate. Wait till you hear these. The Hot Wheels people really know how to design a novelty horn.
Do we want to do this S1 race right here in front of us?
Ready for another round of events, boss? They tell me these are the craziest yet. I really don't know why they need to just keep saying that.
I'm sorry, I just realized my mic's muted. Do you have a car for S1 races, Skull?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's do this. Why do I have two twin males? I'm so confused. There is my Corvette. I was wondering where the hell it was. I'm just gonna pretend I don't have to go pee. Oh, so when's your concert?
7:30, I'm leaving here around
6. Okay. Gotta go pick up Arlene or whatever? Who's going with you? Oh, as long as somebody's going with you.
Yeah, Arlene Campbell. Cheryl said she's like, how much for the ticket? I said, I paid $54. She's like, I'll give you $54.
Look at me. Alrighty. Now this is the part that could screw me, is because I'm driving a very low S1 car. And you're driving a Ford Raptor. This is going to be interesting.
Yeah, it is.
But to be fair, this is also my favorite car. You know, Skull, whenever you were asking me how to drift earlier, I was thinking, oh, I'm not that good at drifting, and then I got back in this car. I'm still good at drifting. Well, you can't drift as hard in a four-wheel drive car, you know? You have too much grip.
Yeah.
It'll just pull you out of the drift. Although, that being said, I have three-starred many a drift zone with my Ultima. You ever think you've gone 200 miles an hour in a Raptor?
Yeah, I have.
Well, I pulled the U. I fell off the track. Thank you. Pop back up. Skull, your car's butt's doing all kinds of dance moves right now.
I'm what?
Your car's butt is doing all kinds of dance moves. It's shaking that ass on the track, bumping and grinding for show. I think you're losing control. And I'm back in last again. I don't even know how that happened. And I missed checkpoint. Okay, we're going to try this race again.